Whoa, okay, what just happened? What? I would not want to be her in that moment. What did I just watch? Did that hurt? Did she? Yo, what's going on, you guys? It's Hanan here. Welcome back to a brand new video. How y'all doing, guys? I hope you guys are having an amazing day. So as you guys know, I've been TikToking when I'm walking, Millie working. Yeah, totally. Guys, I've been really active on TikTok.
How Americans answer the phone.
Oh my god, hi!
How Arabs answer the phone.
Don't even like her. Why is she calling me?
Hello?
How Americans react when they catch their daughter with a boy.
Sweetie?
Yeah, mom? What's up?
I heard and might have saw you from my car. You were with a boy.
Oh, mom, he's just a friend. Don't worry about it.
I know, but like, are you guys like a thing? Are you guys like dating or something? Your first boyfriend?
No, we're literally just friends. He's just my lab partner for chemistry.
Oh my god, my daughter's first boyfriend! Ah!
How Arabs react to catching their daughter with a boy.
Eh, I heard from Zainab, I heard from Fatma, I heard from Khadija that you were with a boy.
What? No.
Why are you lying to me? Tell me right now, who is this boy, huh?
Nobody, I swear, he's just a friend.
What's his name?
Joseph.
You're with a boy that is not Arabic?
No.
Come here, you stupid!
So yeah, if you want to see more of those content, make sure you guys do follow me on TikTok. Somewhere over here. And so yeah, go follow me. Yeah guys, I have developed a fan base on TikTok. And the other day, I decided to upload this video. Yo, what's up guys? So I know I look like a complete bum. Don't roast me or roast me, I don't know. But I'm deleting this in 24 hours, so yeah. I have so much papers to write right now, so I'm kind of busy with school and stuff. But anyways, I'm going to be filming a YouTube video tomorrow. Basically me reacting to my supporters' TikToks or whatever. And if you are a supporter of mine, just comment, you know, in the comment section, me, or react to my TikToks or something around those lines so I know that you want me to react to yours. I don't want to just pick any of my followers, and if you guys don't want to be in the video or anything, like I don't want any trouble, man, okay? I don't, so yeah, just comment in the comment section, and yeah, deleting this in 24 hours, ah!
Yeah, I'm still, it's still up. I still haven't deleted it over 24 hours like I said I would. But yeah, you guys basically get it. I want to react to my supporters' TikToks. And I surprisingly got a lot of people. A lot of people were saying, me, me, I support you, me. Ah! That's how I imagine it, but probably not. I should probably take control of myself. Yes, guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to your guys' TikToks. I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of this video. If you guys do, make sure you guys do give this a big thumbs up, share it to your friends, and comment down below your TikTok, and I will hopefully do a part two to this and react to your guys' TikToks. All right, the first TikTok is at @ro_maz, and this is a green screen effect, so.
She's my person. If I murdered someone, she's the person I'd call to help me drag the corpse across the living room.
I'm scared. I'm officially scared, guys. These are who my supporters are? Going to murder people and then ask your best friend to cover it for you? What the heck? All right guys, chill, okay? To this girl, that was an amazing TikTok, but that I know what she's referencing. That's a sound from Grey's Anatomy. I love Grey's Anatomy, man. I'm a Grey's Anatomy fan. Love that show. All right, so another TikTok of hers is, here's something about me, tell me something about you. I want to get to know you guys, you know, the people who support me, so let's get it. Romagia. I'm guessing that's her name. She's 16. Her favorite color is red. Oh, I'm single too, don't worry. Oh, she's Moroccan, baby! Let's go! Oh, shit! Okay! gang. That's so lit. Okay. Aww. I'm an 8.52, guys. Oh, me too. Yo, I feel like I could be best friends with this girl, bro, because we literally, not only are we both Moroccan, and her favorite TV show is Grey's Anatomy. I'm currently watching that show right now, and it's literally my favorite thing of all time. We're best friends now, even if you don't really know me personally, but yeah, we're best friends. Okay, this is another one of her TikToks. It's, this is a drawing I made. Okay. What do you guys think? Ooh. Okay, you babe. I ain't no okay, this, ooh, that's her drawing. Alright guys, so my new best friend, she can draw, bro. She can draw. Whoa, that's so sick. Alright, so this is another one of my supporters. Her name is Lil Alilzi, I think. I don't know, but yeah, let's just watch this, I guess.
Never have I ever TikTok edition.
Oh no.
Never have I ever done the renegade dance. Never have I ever drawn it back in a video. Never have I ever gone over a million views on a video. Girls,
soon.
Never have I ever posted a video with crop top on.
Not me.
Never have I ever posted a shirtless video.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. What the heck? Alright, Nadia Madani _02. She duetted her own TikTok. Yo, that should be the new trend, man. Duetting your own TikTok. So we're gonna get this. Let's go. Let's see this. Oh no, she's doing the renegade dance. Oh no. Alright, that's it. That's enough. That's enough. Stop doing the renegade dance, man. That trend should die, should be demolished, bro. Oh my, I'm sorry. I love you. I love you. Thank you for support. But stop doing the renegade dance, man. All right, so another one of her TikToks. It's adding Charli D'Amelio, and I'm guessing it has something to do with Charli D'Amelio. But yeah, let's check it out.
Guys, literally 2 days ago, Charli D'Amelio said thank you for 24 million.
I know. Bro, Charli D'Amelio is literally growing so quick. I've never seen a quicker growth than ever, bro. We thought, honestly, I think we all thought Lauren Gray or Jacob Sartorius were the biggest on Musical.ly or whatever. And they were the fastest growing on this app. But, bro, Charli D'Amelio is one of the most fastest I've ever seen. It's crazy. She, like she said, like, literally yesterday she had 20. She probably has 25 by the time this video comes out. But, or maybe even 26. Who knows? She's gonna grow 2 million in one day. But it's crazy how popular she's getting. She was on freaking Ellen Show. When you're on the Ellen Show, you know you're a big deal. And I think she danced at the Super Bowl. I forgot. I don't know. I think. I'm not quite sure. I watched the Super Bowl, but people are saying that she was, I don't know. I think it was just a commercial or something. Either way, even if you're just acting in a commercial or something, for the Super Bowl, it's a pretty big deal. It's a lot of cash. But yeah, Charli D'Amelio is growing quick, and it's crazy how quick she's growing.
Thank you for 25 million. Well, I'm here stuck on 517 the whole day. Yeah, story of my life. Continuing, can we please hit 1,000 before March, please? Please, 1,000, just 1,000 before March, please, guys.
Oh my god, I feel so... Guys, go follow her right now. You know what? This video is dedicated to her, man. This video is dedicated to her. Go follow her right now. Her name is Nadia. I'll put her somewhere. I'll put her page somewhere here. Nadia Madini _02, bro. She's trying to get 1,000 followers before March. So if you guys have a TikTok, if you don't have a TikTok, what are you doing, bro? Keep up with the new wave, cuz. Keep up with the new wave. Follow me first, of course, because I'm super dope. Feel me? And follow her, Nadia Madini _02. She's trying to get 1,000 likes before, I mean, 1,000 followers before March. March is almost coming to an end, man, you know? We still got time. We still got time. So get her to 1K. Alright, so the next person we're gonna be reacting to is Kim Uy. So, yeah, she's saying LMAO, ha ha ha, so I'm guessing it's something really funny. I don't know, we're gonna check it out.
Babe, stop. Babe, stop.
Oh no.
I said stop. I said stop.
Yeah. No, oh my god, yo, she's doing that trend where basically you're like, you know, especially from New York, man, like New York, kind of crazy out here, feel me? We're just like, oh my god, stop, babe, stop. And then once we get in, we're like, yo, what's good, man? All right, this is another one of her TikToks. Whoa, okay, what just happened? I swear I was just chilling, you know, listening to music like, oh, okay, this is another normal. How is this not viral? Bro, I swear to God, I just thought maybe this wasn't some normal, you know, dancing video, like every other dancing video. And then what happened? Hold up, I'm gonna rewatch it. Okay, she set up the camera. She's dancing. Wait, did she hit her elbow? I think she hit her elbow. How the hell is she touching her? What the heck? Yo, Kimberly, message me. I need to know what the hell is going on with this, man. Oh, I wonder if she's okay. Yo, are you okay? If you're watching this, my condolences to you right now if you hurt yourself. I hope you're doing fine, though. All right, this one is from Jenian the School 259. This always happens to me, and even when I'm doing it homework. What? I'm sorry, that... Okay, that kind of threw me off a little bit. Okay. Well, my last boyfriend was cautionary. My mom's saying hurry up. Facts, bro. It's a thing. It's a thing. I hate it whenever, like, I'm like, especially doing homework. Like, I'm guessing that's what she was trying to say. Especially doing homework. And then my mom just comes out of nowhere. So, you have your dishes are not done. You need to do your bed. Your room is dirty. This, that. I'm just like, yo, mom, I got schoolwork to get done. And I got just stuff to do. I don't even have time to eat. What a sleep. I do not know. All right, this is another one of hers. When I don't go to school. My class takes millions of tests. We watch a movie and have a fun the whole day. Some tea happens. People finding my friend. Facts, bro. Oh my god. This recently just happened to me. Okay, so let me tell you guys something. Story time! Basically, I wasn't able to go to my class last Monday. And it was morning. I like slept in a little bit. And I was like, you know what? F it. I'm not gonna go. So I didn't go. I came back the next day. Guys, college, you never watch movies or clips or whatever. Like, professors don't work like that. So, yeah, we never usually watch stuff in class. The day I come back, and you know, she was giving me the work. I was like, okay, I guess I missed some work. I gotta get done. Whatever, normal shit, you know. And then she was like, oh, I think you have to watch this because we watched it in class, and I think it will make you understand something. And I literally told her this. I was like, Miss, are you telling me yesterday you guys watched a film while I was not here? And she was like, yes, that's what we did yesterday. And I was like, literally, I don't know. I don't know why this only happens to me, man. Comment below if you guys have the similar experience. All right, guys, this one is from Rowan 123 Rahim, okay? What bad thing? Why is she laughing? No wonder she had. What the heck? No wonder she had that like sound. Like, I just did a bad thing. What? I would not want to be her in that moment, bro. I would evacuate immediately and tell my mom, this is the wrong number. Come back again. What the heck? She's crazy. All right, so there's another one of hers. Oh, okay, she's using the same sound. I'm kind of scared and she's laughing. What did I just watch? What the heck? Did that hurt? Did she? What? Oh my, I'm literally running out of freaking breath right now, guys. Holy shit. Oh my god. That is a bad thing. Oh my, is the girl crying? What is going on? Oh my god, is she, like, I just want to know if the girl's okay. Like, she, oh my god. All right, we're continuing this. I'm scared of my supporters right now, guys. I don't know what's going on. All right, we're gonna continue to something hopefully more nice, and hopefully you're not injuring people, because lately my fans like to kill people. So that's what it is. All right, this one's from Mazenem R. 2009, I guess. Okay. See, this is a normal video. It's just a normal skit. I'm dead. Oh my god, it be happening, bro. I'm so dead. Yo, I like how these kids are doing these videos, yo. Why isn't this viral? What the heck? Yo, this happens so much, it's kind of scary. Like, when I was a kid, my, like, for Eid or something, here's $20, da 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 da. It could be literally $1, bro. Like, they could literally give me, like, a freaking penny. And my mom would be like, give it back to her. And I'd be like, but mom, it's a penny. And she'd be like, give it back to her. Alright, the same person. Reacting to the same person. It just paused there. Okay. Ooh, okay. He just, ooh. I'm guessing he's Muslim. Oh my god, I just forgot my toast. Okay, guys, my toast is fine. No, it's not. I had to throw it out. All right, so this next person, her name is Sora underscore Sanat or something. I'm guessing she's Arabic because I went through her page a little bit, and she has some great content out there, actually, and I think she might be Moroccan. She looks Moroccan a lot, so yeah, let's check it out. Let's check her out. Time running off, I need her. Ooh, yes, girl. Okay. Oh my god, she's literally, why isn't she viral? What the, instead of freaking Charli D'Amelio. I'm just kidding, I like Charli D'Amelio. But why isn't she, what the, like, that was actually really good. What is she, like, 9? I don't know. Comment down below if you are watching this, if you're, how old you are. But, I think she might be, like, 9 or 10. She looks like around that amount. And she did the dance pretty well. Like, honestly, like, yes, girl, work it. Alright, another one of hers.
Mom, can we buy a dog? Oh, so do you want to make this house a zoo? A zoo? We don't even have any animals. Yes, we do. I have you, your brother, your father, and I'm not gonna clean the potty of the dog. I'll clean that. You can't even clean your own potty.
Oh my god, I'm so dead. I need to know the sound though. What the heck? I might use that. She did it really. Oh my, she. This is one of the best TikToks I've seen in a while. She actually did it really well. She, like, was acting good, and also, like, it was actually pretty funny. Like, I don't know. I kind of liked it. Okay, here's another one of hers.
Put a finger down, TikTok addict edition.
I'm a definitely TikTok addict.
Put a finger down if TikTok has ruined your sleep schedule.
Definitely has.
Put a finger down if you've memorized the Renegade Dance.
Not me, I hate it.
Put a finger down if a TikTok audio is always stuck in your head. Put a finger
sometimes
down if you spend over 10 hours on TikTok a day.
No, I have other things to do.
If TikTok has made you less social.
Put
definitely.
Put
a finger down if you have tried a life hack you saw on TikTok.
And no, don't care for
TikTok
those.
TikTok has changed your music taste.
Definitely.
Put a finger down.
Oh, okay, this is over. TikTok has definitely changed a lot of things in my life. Like, I swear to God, guys, I could be listening to, like, a Post Malone song, and that song, before it got TikTok famous, like, literally, TikTok makes me listen to specific song trends so differently. Like, TikTok could change it and, like, try to make it more funny or whatever, and I could be listening to it just on my free time, you know, trying to listen to actual, like, music, and then all of a sudden, the TikTok is in my head. I'm like, oh, okay. That's cool. I think I am a TikTok addict. I need to stop. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna do a part two to this definitely because I actually got a lot of people and I want to do more of this kind of stuff. So yeah, if you want me to react to your TikTok, leave it in the comments down below and I gotcha. Anyways, I'll be ending the video right here. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If y'all did, make sure you guys do give this a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new, hit my notifications if you are new, guys. And yeah, I am out. Don't forget to stay smiling, don't forget to stay positive, and don't forget to work hard, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace! My last made me feel